shows her eye on you. Sweet Jane Parker would be a match to please our father.
Oh, vile girl. She's the most ambitious little serpent at court.
She can't stop watching. How are you, Stafford?
I'm well, thank you. I'm not sure I'm one for court life. I'm a little homesick.
Well, you and I both.
Now, in my view, it changes people. Not necessarily for the better. Your sister, though, is thriving. She's truly caught the eye of Henry Percy.
Why does she do this? He's already taken.
Tonight.